Hi guys, today I'll share you as a part of the motivation my work permit. So this is a work permit which I got when I got the job in UK. So that was my work permit which I applied myself after going to UK. Okay, first of all, before I show you the work permit, you cannot go abroad directly. You can go to Dubai and all. Like apne India se baith ke tum Dubai ka visa apply kar do, you can go abroad. But if you want to go to US, especially the US and UK, you cannot go directly. You can only go via intra-company transfer. Okay. For example, we cannot allow a Pakistani guy to come and work in India directly. Okay. Okay. For example, I'll give you a simple example for Filmstar. I don't know the process how a Pakistani singer can come and work in India, but a Pakistani singer cannot apply and come to India and work. Impossible. Humne ban karke rakha hua hai. Lekin a film producer, Karan Johar or somebody else, can apply for his visa as a sponsor. They have to sponsor his visa. Okay. Then he can come. Uske liye, he had worked in Karan Johar office in Pakistan for at least 6 months to 1 year. Aapko samjha main kya bol raha hu? Samjha? To very good. Nahi samjha? To you have to work in the Indian company, Indian branch of that company for 6 months to 1 year. After that, the company can apply for your visa. ठीक है, तो हमारे साथ भी ऐसे हुआ था. So this is the work permit which I've got. So this is I'm sharing with the part of the motivation कि भाई एक बार मेहनत कर लो. मैं if I give my example यार, I was an engineer जिसकी trust में यार कोई इज्जत नहीं है. इंजीनियर की इंजीनियर इज्जत नहीं करते हैं. ठीक है, तो खुद की इज्जत मैं क्या करूँ, क्या बोलूँ अपने बारे में. And for a person like me, MBA acted as a kind of magic wand which transformed me to a normal, typical engineer into an MBA who was earning a salary of, this is the first salary which I got when I got went abroad, 40,000 pound, 100 rupees ka ek pound, 40 lakh ka package in Cognizant Solution. Within Cognizant Solution, I was into SS. SS is secret services, nahi, SS is strategic services. Anyone working in Cognizant, can you please confirm if they still have that branch called SS, yeah, which is called the strategic services. Okay, I was a senior business analyst. Yes, CBC ke under aayega, Cognizant Business Consulting ke under SS karke hai ke nahi hai, please confirm if you have worked there, because meko bhi chode almost 8 saal ho gaye. So if they still do that, please do tell me. Fine, so this is the motivation for you bhai. Ek bar mehnat kar lo bhai, company tumhare ko sponsor kar rahi hai. I had two options. Either I can spend 50 lakh rupees, go and do MBA abroad so that I can work abroad in US or UK. But here I worked hard, converted the good college in India so that the company sent me abroad. Okay, so this is the motivation for you. So 24 months ka work permit meko Cognizant ke through mila. To maine UK mein 2 saal kaam kiya. Then I applied for my own work permit. Theek hai, so ye mera tier 1 work permit I got based on the points, okay, which entitled me to stay 2 more years to work any company, not in Cognizant. I can work everywhere, anywhere, like America ka H1B hota na, kya naam America ke visa ka, same way in UK. Okay, to ek bar mehnat kar lo bhai, company tumhe bahar bhejegi. 10% of the batch will directly go abroad. But for example, I was hired to go abroad. ठीक है, रिमेनिंग अदरवाइज ऑलमोस्ट 30-40% ऑफ द बैच कैन गो अब्रॉड इफ दे विश विद इन द फर्स्ट 3 ईयर्स. सो 1-3 साल के अंदर जिसको बाहर जाना है वो बाहर जा सकता है. शॉर्ट टर्म ट्रिप्स आर वेरी कॉमन, बट फॉर द लॉन्ग टर्म ट्रिप यू कैन गो. उसके लिए अगर तो आपको यूएस यूके जाना है तो कंपनी हैव टू इनिशिएट द वीजा ऑन योर बिहाफ. आप डायरेक्टली अप्लाई नहीं कर सकते. कनाडा शायद अप्लाई कर सकते हो खुद, दुबई आप खुद अप्लाई कर सकते हो. फॉर एग्जांपल, आई हैड अ फ्रेंड, शी डायरेक्टली अप्लाइड फॉर दुबई की कंपनी एंड शी गॉट थ्रू. तो एंड शी वेंट टू दुबई, सीधा टेलीफोनिक इंटरव्यू हुआ, सब कुछ हुआ, आ जाओ बेटा बाहर आ जाओ. यूके यूएस में आप नहीं कर सकते ऐसा. ऑलराइट, सो लेट्स वर्क हार्ड, लेट्स कन्वर्ट अ गुड कॉलेज सो दैट वी कैन वर्क एंड कंपनी स्पॉन्सर अवर वर्क परमिट. ऑल द बेस्ट.